very soft millet for 2 days. I have ginger, some water to blend. So I'm blending the millet with my vitamins blender. With this blender, you don't even need to sieve again. So just blend and heat the whole thing. It's going to be a whole meal. You don't need to take anything out.
How's this?
That is sour ogi. Freshly homemade ogi.